So I'm about two episodes in into M.O.D.O.K on Disney Plus, and it's not overly funny. I get that it's Seth Green's producer on it, and the animation style is very robot chicken. But other than playing the Avengers game, I don't know much about M.O.D.O.K, so I think it's obviously kind of a niche for Marvel fans who enjoy M.O.D.O.K, I guess. Giant brain computer guy who's a little bit nuts. They've got some good casting, but I just don't get it. It's him trying to save his marriage and his company AIM. It's all right, but it's nothing particularly great. So, yeah, those are my thoughts. Sorry. But DC fanboy, maybe I would view it differently if I knew more and really enjoyed whoever this character is, but yeah, not sure.